the pocket of your winter jacket, a faded note in lines of blue, to read long after summer fades.
I can't believe you don't know how beautiful you are. When I was 15, my dad caught me smoking dope. He totally freaked out and he decided to send me to military school. I told you this whole thing about structure and discipline, right? Well, of course, I got kicked out. Dad and I got in this huge fight and he hit me. You know, it's not a very nice thing to do. Hiring someone to kill your dad. Hey, what's that over there on the porch? Come here, little nigga gal. I ain't gonna hurt you none. Where you come from?
You had the right idea all along.
How about the plane flight?
It's completely obvious who is who. We're fucked!
My dad, after I killed the 28, he told the media he wished I'd been aborted. He said he always wanted to abort me, get rid of me. He meant like before the shooting, like before I was born.